we go. Hello everyone. So, I've come to go down here, wherever it is, over there. To what I call Loot Motel. I've just got a quest there. And here's a sword in the stone. I never knew this existed. A sword in the stone. So I left my truck back on the road. Oh no, I don't know where it is. I'm trying to tree down so I can see the sword in the stone. It's pretty cool. Let's just get all these dead trees up, right? And there we are. Let's get into this rock here so we can get a look at it. Come on, the rock. The sword in the stone. And it's like a stone in its own circle. It's pretty G. And there's, what's that base thing over there? I don't know, but I saw, I thought I saw some oil shale over this way. Yeah, is that, oh, don't tell me it's iron. It is iron. There's iron. I'll never be at home, I don't need iron. And then my hard base is made of almost entirely steel. Well, it's not made of steel, it's made of iron. Probably. If it was concrete, bits of turn into steel, yeah? That's not the actual fighting part of this. Anyway, I had to record it because I found the sword on the stone, so I may as well take you with me on a mission to Loot Motel. Oh, I forgot to finish that. Where is it? Oh, it's only a girl. No crawler. Got it? Oh, let's see if he's hiding away some oil or shale. No, I'll let it back to the truck. Oh, I just got cut up. So I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna stand right at the, actually on rock, looking up at this hilt of the sword, Excaliber. Then we'll have a look at the map. Where am I exactly? Well, that's Loot Motel there. Just refetch and clear it. And I'm a bit further back, but I can't see where the thing is. So, this is about there. 1432 East, 902 South. And Loot Motel, which is just ahead of me, 1313 East, 1061 South. Oh, there's the treasure map, look. I may as well do that. There's that little Easter egg there from the Fun Pimps. And now we're going to find our way back to the truck. And hopefully find some oil shale on the way, although it's not likely because I just tried to find some. So we've got 400 anyway. If I need 800. Because this truck is a gas guzzler. Because that's very realistic, because they are not sure. It's only Hilux in the rig for the Zevia pack. It's definitely a gas guzzler. I'd be lucky if I get 20 miles a gallon. 552. My son got clay. More grass. Then from the yucca juice. Alright. Looks to be about it. Maybe I'll top it up while I'm here. $25.98 left. About 10,598. We need another 248. Oil shade. We can make another 10,000. So I'll go and pistol. Up to Loot Motel. No, oh, it's right there, look. There it is. Come on. Glittery cave thing I've now made over there. The nitrate is pretty cool. Right, so that gives me enough. Make another 10,000 more. Please. There's a pistol. Which is a wagon. So as soon as I get back. Oh, yeah. Right, we're here. Loot Motel. Is if we go in through this door, you can actually get up into the attic. Might have done a video about this log before. Yeah, there could be. Oh, look! Ah! It's still there. That's where I went in the last. Alright, definitely the right place. But I forgot to trigger it. I'm not going to do double loot, not going to be bothered. This is pretty big. We end up going into this basement place that's underneath the main building there. Alright, here we go. So we have these. I'm building my life. What's it? 5, 6 then. Take that one. Grab those chairs. I should have really smashed them. Yeah, I don't think it's going to be. We'll take this apart. We'll clean up this trash off the ground. Let's see what we've got. Bit of paper, it's script there. Paper and springs. Alright now. Right, to get to the end of that, just there. Yep. There. Come on, one forward. One forward. That's right. Okay. Looks it. Just get the power up a bit. Nice. Very nice, how much is that worth? 1 grand. Alright, well, I'm gonna jump out of that, and that's why there was 2 left, because I can only get one. Let's see if there's one could go with it. No, I can't. That's where the 2 were left. Now I've got a snake in there. Get back into the crystal, because I know there's some in there. I've got my, light on. The dust side on. Bust my way through here, but I'm not gonna bother.
I need to check all these. There's just one that has a bunch of loot in it. Hence its name, Loot Motel. So I've got to retrieve the one. I've got to retrieve the supplies. Pistol, because this one goes through to the, no, it's the next one. Okay. No, I think there's a scrap on the rods. I'm not going for that rocket, but I've got a ton of it, isn't it? Bunch of stuff right there. Come back. No surprise. Let's just quickly check these. We go again. There's normally a few coyotes hanging around. I was hoping that they'd show up so I could snipe them. I've got all of these. I don't need any of them. But worth good money. I wonder if it was the hardened blade or something, tempered blade instead. I will keep these rocket launcher parts because they're pretty rare. I've got now three level 6 snipers. So I'm not making any more rifles. Very good. Zombies hit me on stuff. Now you see what I call it, Loot Motel. Yeah. That is very good. It's nearly full. It's worth more than two grand. Yeah, I'm definitely selling that. That one there with the open sign is, that's the, like the main office place. Yeah, come on. Where are they? I'm trying to make noise on purpose. I'm really bashing that stuff. Yeah. Money.
creatures and others, and we don't need any of that.
Thousands of them.
And up here.
Aren't they coming through here?
Looks like they will.
Been in here. Yeah. Where are we? Where are you? Come on. You come through there, yeah. The chicken here mission. Fully dead, huh? Nah. Nothing got. So this is the way down to the kind of bunker place. It's a basement, it's like bunkers. There's a few in here, aren't there? Yes. Always watch out. I don't want to be honest, I'm just going to do this one. Oh, I'm not even sneaking, no wonder she jumped out so fast. Oh, I was sneaking. Yeah, there's a number of them in here. There's a one there right there. Is he getting up? I can't believe he's actually dead. No, he's not. Getting up. Not right. I'm even going to leave this cement. So anyway, this will bring us out into the house. And then there's a fair amount of them in the house. And I just should check the church. Alright, now we're going to make them later. There's a fair amount of them here for a number right there. Let's be a bit careful. Oh, they're coming. You get that? No one's trying to break this way out. Not sure where from. Oh!
What?
Can't even hit it, it's point blank.
Oh my god.
That's absolutely crap. What a dismal failure. Whatever. I'm still breathing. I'm not infected. Oh, that matters much. Let's shut down. Oh, nice. No surprises. Pretty good. Take the electrical, that's going to need them. That's him dealt with. So this isn't the way it looks. This is just another room. Oh no, that's the way up, so the other one is just the other room. Where's the steps then? Oh, there's another steps in. Ah, oh, I just crashed the loop and I never see it. That's it. So I think this is the way out. Oh, I knew it. Where are you? Loads of ferrets, isn't there? Good. Bundle, how to make one, is it? Just check it. Fat loads. Oh, there's one in here, hello. Oh, it's a devil. Is it getting up? Better not. Oh, it's got whites in there. Oh, the devil's in there. Put bags in there. Boat. Shit. Pretty good. Definitely want that one. I'm down about that. Is full of great loot, even at level 6. 44 mag there, which is awesome. Obviously we won't leave any ammo, because we never do, no matter what. I'm going to offload into the truck. Let me check this. Let's just mash into this thing. And check that. I don't know. Okay. And downstairs we go. That's the only one that is because right into that. Dang it. Which way is the truck? So yeah. Oh, that's the way I could have got the soldier. That's the back door. It takes us down to the basement, doesn't it? Does it? Yes, it does. There's no other way up there. Apart from the one at 8. Okay, so. Check us that way. Let's go this way. So we go around. We've got to go through all those spokes and wire. This is the front door, I think. Yep. There we go. So what do we got there for sale? Lives. Good day for business. Bring some more oil. Yeah. Six of them. I need them for med kits, but I'll have to just chuck it. I can scrap them. I can scrap them. I'll have a look at them. Shorty shells. Get them in. I'll chuck that. So we can get them. And then carry on. And I just got left. So that's where the for sale stuff starts. There we go. This is extremely afternoon, it's pretty terrible. So I'm not gonna bother any sneaking. I'm just gonna wait. It's less than 3 minutes to move. Oh yeah, there's a load of them in here. Shooting that one on the table, there's definitely more. Oh, she is, isn't it? Sparrow. Where are ya? She getting it? That is a bit okay. It's in there, isn't it? Is that bit done? All we have to do is kill off the rest of them. And it was left, wasn't it? We'll get out. We'll go for this buried treasure. I have then. What have we got? Goggles, what have we got that help you find the... Find it. buried stuff easier. Yeah, it's just a little bit of luck. I'm wearing nerdy glasses right now. Pals. Oh.
Big Mama, Big Mama's coming in for it.
Get out of the way, man. Come on, Big Mama. I'm gonna mess with Big Mama. Big Mama. There's a bashing out there, see what else it looks like. Or make more. Some stuff falling down. The blocks. Where is it? Ah, come on. Fair enough, he's gone down, but there's still more to be done. Where do you? Must be down here. Yep. Oh, there's one about the house. Still more, actually.
Big Mama, when Luce can wake up the hornet's nest, sneaking over the trash makes no sound.
Oh, yeah. Don't need it. Oh! Lose some of that. That's it. It's a bit of a sail, I don't bother drinking because so I don't do the now, combat. Maybe I will one of those. But where's the last of these then? Shouldn't really be taking this in that. Let's see if you can make any noise over trash. No, not a sound. Yes. Where is it? Outside. Oh. Nice. And pretty decent prizes. But that's still not over. There's only one left, is it? Well, I don't know what to do with all this. We got beer to sell. Let's sell that to scrap. And we've got some more of them to put them down. Let's put them on. And we'll have to do that, so it's for sale. Scrap them. Chuck them in there. That's definitely for sale. It's for keep. Was that a wrench? I know I left it back at. I've got even more stuff in the chest by the trader that we got over there. And chuck the food in there as well. I should have done this when I got there because I forgot I need two spaces. Oh, we used to push the process around. So do find the treasure. So it's just that way, just right, and let's just look again. Yeah, there's a bridge, which is way back there. So there's got to be a bridge by the tower, sure. That was the bridge. Bridge is out, folks. It ain't happening. Whoops. Can't use that. So now there's a road. How are we going to get up that other side? Well, that's the right direction to do. Get out. Uh-huh. true. It's true. This goes so slow. So if I can get up, don't you? No way you're giving me the other edge. Actually, no. Get up this slow. Can we? Well, I'll have to drink. Good chill bar. You get up? Come on, get up. Bye. Bye. Bye.
No way you're drinking, man. No way you're drinking when everything is so by far.
Yeah. That's what I'd like to see. By the way, good now. I'm going to this drowning and stuff. So, oh, yeah, I'm tempted to stop. I'm so tempted to stop. There's more. Massive holes. Oh, we're right there. Bring it to the point where I just keep rolling, hopefully it won't keep rolling up. Okay. Oh, if we get too close. But look, goggles are on. I'm gonna need more space, ain't we? For sure. Chips, we can see which way things down. You should dry up. What's going on with this thing? It's only jump a bit. Thank you. somewhere. I should be behind that. Seriously. A bit closer to it, but how much closer? Is that our stuff? Digging through stuff. Right, now we're down. Can you do that now? Why not just do this? Yeah, I'm getting close to the treasure. It keeps telling me that, but you know, I'm getting close for ages. There's a treasure if I'm so close to it. There it is. Right, so first of all. I've still got plenty of space, I suppose, I might as well keep the clay and sand. Right, so, chuck us up there, we want to get out. Don't take anything, because we're not going to fight. But I mind that. We're going to have to fill them in a hole. So we'll give yourself a little ramp. Actually, get out. Shotgun is probably the best one using this situation. But far down and in it was. It's a bit cool. That was locked as well, of course it is. I have some of those jailbreaker candy in a truck with a couple of dollars. Got any metal objects at this stage? Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm going to take two of them maybe because it is a bit. There we go. Okay. Oh, lovely. That I like. That I like a lot. That I'm going to put on one of my turrets. Got some of them in the trunk, so I can imagine. Okay, we'll just get rid of my glide. Gone. I'm totally encumbered. Wow. Okay, there we go. So where are they? Do they not come when it's just regular treasure, as long as it's not a mission? Oh, fair enough. Fair enough. I'll take it. Okay, so we can chuck those in there. Those in there. Take out the 20 G's. Take it there. That. Take that. Chuck in that. Get the sand with the keeper. There's that. Can I put some more in there now? Huh? Throw it out. Oh, yep, there they are. So all this stuff is for sale. Put those back on. Put that on. So I need to leave space. Oh, I only need one now actually because it will take it. I'll take that out and hand in the quest. much off, but there's a there's the cannon should have checked. Okay, then we'll be on that magnet. Now we go back to Gen Trader. How far is this? It's a good distance. Oh, let me out, let me out. Oh, I did get a well, shale. I'm not farther now. Must be an off-road vehicle. Never have this trouble with a bike. Oh, I'm absolutely stuck. Got it. Perseverance. That was a pretty good loot session. Not bad. Ooh, that was a bit close. There's loads for your share there. Spurt it right. Tap out of it. There we are. I was where am I supposed to be going? Yeah. I'll come back later for that. There's more. That was the mother load of oil shale there. There's plenty more. Come on. Thought boy, thought you, whatever. Come on, get up it. Only a hill climb. Come on. There you are. No problem. Whoa. Pretty difficult distance. Oh, I'm nearly at my own base. I am at my own base. What's up? I didn't realize I was that close. That's pretty good. I'm gonna have to go into the trade in. I'm gonna have to take the sugar bits into the trade in, come back, get the stuff out of the truck, back into the truck and one of the boxes. Set one wrench and work out. So I've got one space and the other one of this thing going to take. Perhaps you'll take off that container from me, so this give me two spaces.
Another stranger in need? We'll here's your pay for a job well done.
What do we got? File 6. Right. That. System button, 361, 22 inches, 110, 744 for claw hammer. Oh yeah, it's a rip off price, but I'll take it. Speeds of the essence now. Another 20 grand, so that's 40 grand. Look at that, that's lovely. I don't like seeing it's multiple thousands. I should have repaired that very young ladies, but whatever. And she wouldn't have anything better, would she? Because I've already been here, she's already stuck. Okay.
Thanks for letting me take care of you. And tell your friends.
Any jobs again? Another 2-3. House Old Ranch.
Fantastic! Hope to see you soon.
She's always so delighted for you to do a job for me. It'll be just tomorrow now. Shit. Yeah. Only 20 G's in there. I need a bit more now, hopefully. I've got 75 brass out of that, and it's not very good. I have plenty of ammo. We've got a lot of ammo. Some of these she just doesn't want. I'm sure she'd take a level 6 wrench. She rejected that AK. And that's what she gave me as a prize. She'll take it when she restarts. Oh. Got level 6 AK, didn't he? There we go now. Oh, the video's gone over an hour. I don't even know. More.
Well, aren't you a sight for sore eyes? What can I get you?
No, take it. No, take it. No, take it. No, right, take a level 6 one, surely. No! Which she's like prejudiced against wrenches or something. It really doesn't want those wrenches no matter what. You know, level 6, no good for it. How about a hammer? Alright, we'll take a hammer. Dust those. These wrenches make it, you know.
Right. Thanks for letting me take care of you.
Yeah, no problem. I'll happily take your money and grandmother. I'll rob all your money. Come on, get in. The door's got to check this. Yeah, I'll take the rock back. I'll take rock buses, of course I will. Can I turn it? Oh my god. Interact with the truck. Take this stuff for sale off. It's still for sale and she doesn't want it today. She's got to restock some stage. She's gonna take it no matter what. I think she's not taking it, but she is. We got 7. Shotgun and nursery start over. I'm gonna take the shell. Take all the ammo. All the additional items. My case of sale as well. Backstrap is really good stuff. And then I'm gonna make some yucca juice. Take the honey, because I'm gonna use it absolutely to the other shell. My 40 G's. Burnish marble, I've to go down to the floor basically. First hammer, only 20 amount 16. And then, that's iron. That's more ammo, so we just don't get it. Normally, I would take the brass, which I've been worth it. I'll leave the headlights on, just check. No? First things first. Loot. My antidepressant medication vessel. There it is. It's antidepressants. Oh yeah. Makes me so happy. So what was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8. So that's 16. 18. Double the 36, 360 grand. So we're over the third of a million. 360 G's, not more. That's not what's happening. We need 5 of these. an empty vessel for the yucca juice. We'll just make grilled little eggs, and I'm saving those for the pumpkin pie. Yucca juice. There's a boil up on it as well. There we go. Off some ammo, load some ammo up, and then put my mine up ready for the start. And hundreds of them. I got 300. Oh, it's like that. 94 of them. But it's going to be complete. 36 of 92. Another stack. Fill that up. I still use more than what is there for an hard night, for sure. Thank you so much. Somewhere. Okay. Then my personal stash. Just that one. Goes the middle back stack. Goes in there. There's a bit of chocolate honey in there. The bone chef I should have left on the truck. So I got one left. Just goes in. Up to the chem station to get fuel made. I'd have to harvest the stuff. It's 3 days since I harvested it. It's a pity you can't die to vehicles. Well, not enough for me. I've seen it in that place. There's more mods. Mods are coming in. So then. Chef mod goes for the horde base. Yeah, that goes for the horde. I think I have my chief forges in the horde base, I can't be 100% sure. Up to there, to there. Looks about right. I do need more sugar. It's me in for the night. I'll leave the bridge down because I'm gonna attack where I'm at. It's all done. Muster for this thing. Okay, there's a trunk, is it? Cloth is at max. Got no glue. That up to 500? That was long. There's for sale, isn't it? Just smelt the last one, make a few more bullet cases. But at the same time, get more iron, make more steel. Sundries. So the cloth will eventually need it. May as well just eat these when I'm down. That's about it, and there we go. See if this smells it down. Don't smell it down there. Fuel thing made. 1 hour, 20 minutes, and counting. Longest video I've ever put up was 1 hour, 59 minutes, 59 seconds. It's cut off. That's the max I've ever got. Is 2 hours. Of course, we're getting less than 3 minutes. Now up there. Another one. I just need a lot of bandages. I'm just put that cloth on. I'll put some of that cloth on. Just chuck them in there. I'll have to go harvest them. Crops. You want to put it in there? That should be in there either. I'll just take that coffee to the mile on me. Look for the rest of this. Oh. One extra. Take one out of that. Oh. got. Hopefully that's 3 minutes. Let's get in there. I can navigate around it, man. It's no. This is only 10:30 at least. In real time. I'm gonna play for hours. Got to 3 videos on one day coming this week. So I didn't even get loved in there. I wish I'd even be in there, but I forgot all that. Nice music I'm inventing on that kids. Which I don't need anyway. I've just got so many. I've got physician up the top. There's just none left in there, so nobody is. Right. A minute. Oh, I'm gonna get back. See what we're doing with the forge. Okay. We'll do forge steel. It's made so much of it. The measure might last 15. I do need more coal now. One more time, because I'm going to get what's left of the fuel and bring it down to the mine we need to use it for the auger. And the auger is nearly a miserable gas guzzler. There's the truck. There's a lot more. That's going to. Some buttons around the place. And I know well, I'll leave that door open. And I know well, as soon as I start with the auger down there and I touch the first bit of iron, there'll be a screamer. Always is. I have 4 screamers hanging around over there. On the exit. Pretty much 4 of them together, hanging around, pals they are. And of course that meant 4 hordes. Or 4 small hordes, obviously. But I have gun turrets. I don't know what their business is, with gun turrets. So, that is for the whole base. It's better to switch those. Use that one first and not forget about it. Okay. Oh no, what I want. Let's fill it up, it's gonna fill them to 10,000. I think, because that's up high enough. Alright? Yeah. So that can go in there. I'm really annoying here. That map in there is better. Alright. That's it. The job is done. Oh no, that headlight on. How dark can it? Extremely sterile flowers overcast. Here we are. Up there. Steel. This bookshelf in there. Throw up a hot buck. So the hell's going out yet? Certainly. Still I need to put them on. Check my weapons, fully loaded. 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 Fully loaded. Oh. It takes 18 for that extended mag ammo. So we want to get them there. This will get a dollar. 15 of them. 78. 93. Step that off, extra one. So now we're fully loaded. 300 rounds for the 44. Top gonna two. I'm not gonna bother mine. I've just decided not to be bothered. So let's split that. Let's split that. We'll split that. Let him like that. I'm just gonna make steel on me. I'll do me house. So I need that too. So what I'll do, I'll put this bit of fuel in here, pour the auger, put that there, those two, and the coffee next to it, so I know that it is for the auger, and then I'll end the video right on 1:30. Thanks for watching.